Stay tuned to Cartoon Network. There's more of the Cramp Twins.